Lawrence, pick up the phone, goddammit.
Yes, hello?
Ugh, finally. What have you been doing?
Well, I've been enjoying a lovely bath while listening to some classical music.
Wait, really?
No, I was too busy looking for your nutcase of a brother. As usual, I have no luck.
Well, okay. Have you managed to locate Grant yet?
Yes, I have received a message from one of his agents.
Agents? Is he really that famous now? Blimey.
Yeah. Well, Grant has accepted to give the information you want.
Okay, great. So...
You have to beat him in a race to get the information, though.
Oh. Well, I'm always up for a challenge. Even if it's against the best racer in Los Santos. Okay, do I have to?
Let's go somewhere where you can practice your racing skills. I placed a marker on your map. Go there.
Fair enough. Okay, I'm here. What do I do now?
Drive around. Practice.
What? Just drive? Seriously? I mean, I can't just do that. This is an airport.
Yes, you can. Go for it. Drive.
Oh, well, if you say so. Okay. I'm ready, Lawrence.
Okay. I'll organise the meetup.
Grant, how have you been?
His agent says he's not allowed to talk due to contractual agreements.
Well, okay, that's fair enough. Might as well get on with it then. Where's he going? Lawrence, is he giving up?
Okay, we have a problem. Turns out Grant works with Gerald now.
Since when?
Since about half an hour ago. You need to get out of there now, Maxwell.
Okay, he just got a helicopter. I'm out of here, Jesus Christ. Why can't nothing around here ever be simple? How did a simple race turn into a helicopter chase? Ah, a tunnel. I can lose him through there. Ah, well, this didn't work. Ah, fantastic. See you later. At least I didn't miss this train. Right, I'm out of here. Ow! My head. Oh, I've got to stop doing this. Why am I doing this? What's the point anymore? can't find my brother anywhere. It's clear that he doesn't want anything to do with me. I'll speak to you later, Lawrence.
Maxwell? After searching for so long, I give up. It's time to go home.
What the fuck?
Don't you dare, Sebastian. You've come too far. Your brother doesn't want to know you anymore. He doesn't love you. Come back to the base. I have a new plan.